This was a nice project that I just completed. Painting over an oak railing, spindles, and posts. So the big thing was lightly sanding the surface, cleaning it, and applying a good coat of bullseye primer just to make sure that the paint would adhere. And then I applied three coats of the door and trim white over top, and it turned out very good. It is a tedious job, but in the end, I think it was the right choice to paint it out.